Chandigarh now?
I think Chandigarh has always been a city with great heritage and great culture. It's a great university college town. A lot of young people come here, and I think this is the right place to influence young people and encourage them into broadening their horizons and literary festivals with the kind of panel discussions that are here. In fact, I witnessed two earlier, very interesting ones featuring eminent people like Madhu Kishwar, Kishwar Desai, Rahul Pandita, Kisle Bhattacharji. And I think hearing these people is like attending a masterclass. And Chandigarh has the most fantastic venue for a literature festival. Look at it in the backdrop of the Sukhna Lake, and I hope this festival does very well and it has greater patronage as time goes by.
And what is your takeaway from events like this?
It is, I think it is expanding one's horizons. When you hear people who have experienced things that you haven't experienced, your horizons broaden. And for me, to hear eminent speakers speak and hear their points of views on things that I haven't even had a chance to think about, it immensely broadens my horizons.
And what do you say? What do you have to say about the organizers, Chandigarh Literary Society and EYP Creations?
Well, this entire festival and its organization far exceeded my expectations. I honestly did not expect it to be so well coordinated, so well curated, so well structured. And of course, I honestly had no idea the venue was going to be the lake, even though, I mean, I'm from Chandigarh and I glanced through the invite, but I never focused on what the venue was. When I came here, I was astounded. My compliments to everybody. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.